Let's go. Pressing entirely the wrong button. But that's fine. So we are gonna gather some materials, and I wanna see if we are at the point where we can defeat these baddies easily. Not yet. Okay, so great. They don't remember what you guys were. Oh yeah, definitely not. Speed attack. Okay. Man. To shake off some of this rest. Care of this guy. There we go. Let's see. I'm gonna say it's probably gonna be technical. Arc thrash. Oh, this is some Dragon Ball Z type fighting right here. Or it's like Knights of the Round from Final Fantasy VII, where you know they're just flying through doing their attacks coming from all different angles. I gotta level these guys up some more, obviously. Spend some time leveling them up. I'll probably end up doing that offline. Spend some time trying to level up this group, because I found out maybe it's a little bit easier on the at the beginning of the game, but I was doing another playthrough on the Switch and found out that there is an ability that if you out-level your opponents by a lot, you can just end the fight immediately. Have I been in this one before? Well, we'll find out. If anything's open, we know. Oh, already been here. Yeah, there's a Baroth. Speedy boy. Switch. Definitely speedy. Okay, so get out the venom. Back and forth. So. For these conchus.
Stay on your toes.
Good. Oh, I thought that was like a counterattack. I was like, get wrecked. Smack Basarios and he just turned around and hits you with his tail.
We'll handle it together.
Yes. Inflicted with burn. Good. Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna do this one. Okay. Arrow? Target acquired. Fire! It's on fire and poison. Good lord. Baroth is having a bad day. Alright, so let's try the bow. Got mud. I'm gonna say hammer and go after its head. Hammer does work against the head, at least. Yes. Do it.
Okay, Frostbang.
Get wrecked! Oh yeah, I'll definitely do another ride attack. Let's do this. Oh, so it is in fact sword against its normal body. Or bladed weapon.
Good one.
Destroy the feats. Head's almost destroyed. Whoops. Can I go back? No, I can't. Well, you know, I'm just gonna go ahead and do it. I know it's not the best against it, but I'm hoping someone will be attacking the head. I'll take it back. I'm like switching my weapons a little too much. What? Oh my. I don't have the ability to attack its head.
You're doing well. Believe in yourself.
I was wanting to destroy a part, but you know. Not meant to be. I fumbled that fight too much. Alright, let's see. Oh, what? I'm gonna kill. What's in here? Another barrel. Jade Baroth. Sorry, I got distracted by the whole fact that it's a Jade Baroth. I don't know. I fought it. Oh, I need speed. Does this work? Nope. Alright, so I need speed. Let's go. Margita. And. Try the bow. Find out. For me. But you know what? Let's do this. Since Nargita is gonna do a spike bomb. Do a charge attack. I wish that spike bomb did bleed damage like it does in the other Monster Hunter games I played. I think in Rise, when it does that, it ends up being bleed damage. Could be wrong. Is it gonna do a technical? But wait, why is it doing a technical? Sure. Attack. Oh, it's doing snow mantle. Oh, this would have been my moment to use that charge deck. Golly. Alright, so what is it now? So it was power before. I'm just gonna say it's technical. And we will do power. Okay. Where do I want to hit it? I guess I'll go for the legs. And I was right, it's technical now. There we go. Almost took out the leg. Destroy it! Oh, we are definitely gonna ride. Probably Jade Baroth. Frozen. Velosco Rocky Canyon. What is it called? Gamut? Like, what am I missing? Okay, I was like, wait a minute. Does this mean I've already... Looks like there's a catavan stand nearby. Want to check it out? Duff flies are reacting to something in this area. Take a closer look. Toby Kadachi tracks. I'm just gonna guess and say it's gonna be. Oh. Yeah, I see this ever done. I'm gonna skip it for now. Probably do this off stream. Ooh, that would be a good one. Watch it. That's not enough to go on. Oh, I seem to be guiding this further. Get a little trigger happy and start clicking buttons. Supposed to be. Vitality. Forgot, so these guys are technical. Okay, so he speed for him.
We'll handle it together.
Out the way. Yeah, just skip all of that. It's like, I wonder what it's gonna be. Doesn't matter. Good skill. Okay, so it went technical. That's good to know. If this isn't an S rank, I don't know what I could have done differently.
You're doing well. Believe in yourself.
Yes. stuff. Uh-oh.
Thanks to you, we can search a much wider area. What would we have done without you, Avinia?
I haven't always been this way. In the past, I'd have just left you to fend for yourselves.
No way! Why would you say something like that?
Well, after leaving the village, I only wanted to be with Frostfang. I didn't want to deal with anyone else. At that time, riders weren't exactly welcome in Hunter's towns.
Things sure have changed, huh?
Frostfang and I stayed on the move, avoiding other humans. Until one day, I met someone who changed my mind.
Oh?
Someone kinder than anyone else I'd known. Always upbeat, no matter what. Humans are heartless. Why would I go out of my way to help another person?
Don't say that! My town was also ruined by the Black Blight, but everyone's giving it their all to rebuild the place. Helping each other out. Isn't that what things are all about, chum?
You know, maybe you're right. Perhaps I should go back and do my part in repairing the village.
That didn't take much convincing at all.
If it weren't for him, I wouldn't have returned to Kuon. And I'm glad I did. Now I know, if we work hand in hand, we can really make a difference. For Ratha's sake, let's work together to find Oldede.
Scoutflies have found something. The scoutflies have caught the scent. They'll lead us to the monster for sure. Alright, just finish grabbing this stuff. The wall. Okay, it's just like... avoiding all the kitchen watches. Oh gosh!
Look! There are tracks here too! Are these from a Toby Kadachi?
But why here? Look! Up there!
I'm just gonna assume he's a speed style. What kind of Toby Kadachi is this? Don't let his quick movements confuse you. It'll attack with its claws and tail if it catches you off guard. Alright, so let's go. We'll go for the legs first. Ooh, those are some strong legs. Barely doing any damage. Ouchie drop. Nom, nom. Basarios. Please do a technical. I was like, please do a technical. X, we made it mad. You know what to do, though, right, partner? I'm just gonna assume it went technical. Yes! I guess right. Good. Poison it.
Poison it good.
Avoid losing a heart. My first standing on end, and I whispered her tingling. Then released its electric charge in one giant blast. Or target acquired. Ready? Fire! To win me. Oh! Come on. We need to take out its legs, man. Close to destroying the body. It's building up electricity in its tail. Break it before it's too late. Let's see. All right. Oh, it's a speed attack. I need tactical now. Oh, my lord.
What are you
hitting? Oh, it's a poison gas. That's right. All right, so now it's technical.
I hit it with
power. There, finally, tail's broken. Well done. The monster won't be able to use its tail to attack now. The stomach and the tail, or the feet. Destroy the feeties. Yes! Thank you. Okay, that's taken care of. We should be able to get the parts for the windmill now.
You're getting stronger.
Yeah, wow, wow. I've still got a ton of static running through my fur. S rank.
Working together brings out the true power of kinship. By the way, the cool guy who changed your outlook? What's he like? Is he more claudacious than me?
You think he's a cool guy, huh?
That's a given, no?
Well, Naviru, he's actually...
Whoa! I just realized I'm totally starving! Let's head back, report in, and grab a bite!
Dang it, Naviru. I wanted to hear the story. Oh, get it. Go with your stomach. Not this part. Oh, God. Oh. Fall trap. No, don't touch me. Oh. Don't do it. Ow. Don't do it. I was like, where is this stupid catavan? I have to test it, but I think if you just try to warp from anywhere except the catavan, you're gonna lose something. Good news, Chief. We got you some Toby Kadachi fur. Splendid. With this, the final windmill will nearly be up and running. Nearly? I thought this was it. You can get the last thing we need in the Jagged Rock Cave. You can rely on this legendary feline to help you with anything, Chief. Good, good. Go to the windmills. A villager there will give you the details.
Hey there! The windmill's close to completion from the looks of it. What else do you need?
Someone pinch me. It's the legendary. Ryder!
Say what? Don't you mean legendary feline?
Chief says you need parts for the windmill?
Yes. Thing is, I'd need to go to the Jagged Rock Cave to get them, and it's not safe to go in.
What? Why not?
There's something in there that attacks people. Not a sound to warn you, and you're knocked out.
It doesn't make a sound?
It's true, I tell you. I'm not setting foot in that cave until someone sees to it that it's safe.
Not gonna pretend it doesn't sound a little scary, but if we band together, we've got nothing to fear.
Good luck. The windmill parts from that cave are the last pieces I need.
The windmills really are impressive.
Aren't they? They symbolize the strength of the bonds between us.
They do?
Ask anyone and they'll say the same. Without Avinia, there'd be no windmills here now.
Huh?
Come on, let's go to that cave.
Yeah, good idea!
Unseen foe. The last parts needed to complete the windmills can be found in Jagged Rock Cave. However, anyone who attempts to enter the cave has been attacked by an unknown assailant, sowing fear among the villager. With no time to give in to fear, you head into the cave.